Well, good morning and welcome back to another one. We are heading to the farm today. There's some work going on in the field we want to check out. It's a little different.
Controls for my sprayer.
Look at this.
My little big tractor.
Oh, check out the seat.
Oh yeah, air ride seat. Turn that on. That's main power, I guess. And then everything comes up. I got to read the book. There's like a zillion things to read.
It's like learning all over again, eh?
Push that down and hit the key. It should fire right up. Shove it right down. I was having a non-start issue with it.
Oh yeah?
Cardboard.
Oh, is that what was doing it?
Yeah, the kid come and started right up.
Pretty nice.
Well, I was gonna buy a used Larry, and for what used was gonna cost me, the machine, even though the machine 20 some years old.
In one pocket and out the other.
Take some freaking balls to pull that thing through the freaking dirt.
Traction. Lots of power, but he'll lose traction.
Well, yeah, this is worked up too, so he's going to lose some.
Yeah, because when he surveys it, he back in there.
So guys, this field back here, all back in over here, floods every year. That's why they put the new tile in. There's tile in there now, but it doesn't do a very good job. So this end of the field, all the way across here, ends up with about a foot of water in it. That's the reason for the new tile today.
Oh,
I give these guys a lot of credit out here. It is cold. That wind is whipping and it is biting you. But they're getting her done. All right, guys, so they put that big 12-inch tile. And this thing here is called a shoe. And that's what puts it in the ground. This has only got a 12-minute battery on it. Just like that, the tile's in the ground. right, well, that's gonna do it for me out here. I think I'm gonna get home. I got some things I gotta get done, but I might come back later on and check out the progress. Laying tile in the field. You guys all like this kind of content, let me know. See you on the next one. Later.